fuck, I can't get this right.
Some missions.
Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in the Operation Kingslayer.
Okay.
Yes!
Okay, so basically, know my loadout. The Vector is my favorite. I customized my own. I'm using the Lady Killer and the explosive drone. Now this, I'm not too for sure, but I kind of like it. I kind of don't. But I still use it. Okay, let's start from the top. Okay, so let's go ahead and
we've got a location on a Santa Blanca communications hub in Montauk. I need you to hack the hub's message logs and see if we can ID the guy running their training program.
So we gotta go over there. Let's go ahead and fast travel. Yeah, I got a cord, so I can't do anything about it. Okay, we are here. I'm gonna go ahead and take the bike. So some energy.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Go on without me.
Okay, so we are here, and let's go ahead and okay, so there's a guy right there, a guy right there, there's a guy right there, and a guy right there. We're trying to get up there. Yeah, let's go back to there's a guy right there. There's a guy right there. Oh, this looks like a good entrance. Okay, so how are we going to do this? Oh, looking at an invitation. Hey, Tigger. I'm doing some gameplay right now.
Hey, got a narco close to the container.
On some of the missions. I'm starting from the top and making my way down. Okay, so there's a guy right here. Let's go ahead and take him out quietly.
Shit, he knows
I'm
taking fire.
He didn't see me. Now he does.
Coming up on the objective now. We need to get inside and hack their message logs for intel. Let's move.
I'm gone. I got him.
Engage targets.
Oh, looks like I'm engaged. Okay, plan B. No. Okay, now I'm hunting. Are you gonna get on Ghost Recon? Okay. Okay, so we got some guys up here. Somewhat hot where I'm at, but I got myself cold drink and very clean. I got me a slushy from Dairy Queen. An Arctic slush. Okay, that will help out just a little bit. Got a couple of targets down. Zinc. I was not expecting that. Yeah, come up on me. Smart to you. Oh, crap. I should be fixed up here in a little bit. The internet connection. Okay, so I think I can fix that problem. Only okay, let's go ahead and get these pictures.
Enemy reinforcements.
You need an invite, dude? Okay. Well, you just joined. I'm searching this house over here.
Santa Claus is awarding some metal to a brown noser. This gives the metal's location.
Okay, so we're looking inside of here. Pretty sure it's up here.
Got a laptop here. Looks like it's connected.
It is up here.
Let's see what we can get out of it.
Let's go ahead and hack into this.
Downloading now. I'm pushing to take direct to boat. Stand by.
Okay, we got this. You're down. I should be able to handle that. That's just like I can get over to it. Okay, so we got... Oh, go ahead and get into the car. I'm trying to figure that out right now. Okay, so the deserter.
We picked up chatter that the cartel's looking for a deserter up in the hills. Find this guy.
Well, we're going over here.
He can tell us a lot about the cartel's training program.
Get back here, llamas. You can't run them over? You can. Yeah, I don't think you can hit them with the car. I've lost them. You ready for this jump? Oh, I love this mission. At least I think I know what it is.
Shit.
The lieutenant's on the road.
Shit.
Oh, fuck, I accidentally killed him.
What the hell are you doing?
Mission failed. That was my bad. He pissed me off. He was running away.
Got eyes on a cartel search party.
What's the plan, boss?
We find the leader and grab. I want to find out what he knows about the deserter.
Roger that. Helicopter inbound.
He made us. Get after him. Fucking help.
I need some help down here.
From the rebels.
Do not shoot that. Shoot up that one guy. I'm gonna go pick him down. Dude.
We attack the trees where the Curtis was to lead.
I just about got him. Okay, I got
him. Talk to me, pinche pendejo. Who's this deserter you're looking for?
Some little book of huevos maricón de mierda who run out from the training camp. Boss says we get to make an example out of him so the others don't get the same idea. We're gonna drag him back and let the other recruits take turns on him with a machete.
Where is this little chicken shit now?
We don't know for sure yet, but we're getting close. One of the other search parties thinks they found his traitor.
Where's this other search party? Tell me and maybe I'll let you go.
Okay, okay, Junior.
Close me in on the deserter. Let's sweep the area where we spotted and see if we can find him.
Oh, fuck. We might have to actually do that again. We had to say this Spanish word, herredada.
Choppers approaching.
Puto herradada. Stupid bitch. No. It was a retarded bitch. Oh, looks like we don't have to do it again.
Got eyes on another search party. We gotta be in the right place.
Man! You didn't even land. Ouch! Coming? Okay.
Damn, that was close.
Target killed. Putos. A fucking pinch of bandejos. Okay, I think we got this shit now. You sniped it. Yeah. Okay, I got two down. Two is down.
Got eyes on the package. Go.
No, oh, fuck. Did I accidentally kill him? No, I accidentally killed him. I know, right?
Got Scott Eyes and another search party. We gotta be in the right grid.
Cartel's closing in. We've best all eyes and find this dude.
Copy that.
Okay, let me go in there. Stay back.
Go.
No, shut up.
Away from me. Let me go.
Shut up. From here on out, I talk, you listen. Not if you understand. Now move.
I need some cover. Getting the fucking car pinching from the hole. Okay. Get in the car. This thing slow as fuck, dude.
Take me back, por favor, I'm begging you. I can't take it, you hear me? Ya, brother, no lo aguanto. I can't. No speak of the things they made me do. They put a hammer in my head and made me kill a 15-year-old boy. Me obligaron, se lo juro.
That's just sad. He killed a 15-year-old boy.
Kill me. Ándale, pendejo.
Fuck. I think we're stuck. No, we got this. Yeah, you're gonna have to go with some cover fire. I'm just kidding. No, I got him.
Come on, Amelia. There's someone I want you to meet.
No! Let me go!
Cooperia, take yourself out of here.
God damn, he's freaking fighting me. He's fighting me. Stop! Get your ass in here. No.
Come on.
No. Let me go.
You want to get away from the cartel, Emilio? I can make that happen. But I need something from you. What can you tell me about the man running the camp?
Carajo. I don't know. He's a gringo. Big man. Guys like stones, you know? His mano. Even the guards are scared of him.
He got a name?
One of the instructors, they call him. Bookhart.
Carl Bookhart?
You know who he's talking about?
There was a Sergeant Bookhart with the Rangers when I was in the sandbox back in 03. We worked together a couple of times.
Shit. Get back to your team. I'll check in with Langley and see what I can find out about Bookhart.
Ooh, Bookhart.
Emilio gave us a name. Carl Bookhart.
Dude's in America.
He's the guy I'm thinking of. He used to be an army ranger. We even served together for a while.
Ranger? No.
Sorry, the rebels. I don't like the rebels.
We even served together for a while.
A ranger? No. No fucking way.
Bowman's getting.
Okay, so, missions. We are on the third one. Down, gonna have to bail. That was a yeah. Okay, I got the mission. I got civilian casualties. I'm coming, dude. We're gonna crash! We're gonna crash! The hell's that? You heard that right? You heard that, right? Gonna get us spotted, my amigo. There's still a shit ton of them. Down. 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 I think I killed all of them.
Smells like a slaughterhouse in here.
They all want to train this book or doom.
Hold on.
Focus on the mission. The first thing is a car.
Wait.
Don't you die. Wait up for me. Hey dude, wait up.
Demo is primed and in place.
Man down.
This thing is not long ranged. Where are these day holes? Where the fuck? Pinche pendejo. A fucking puta arredada. Don't die. Oh fuck, we died? What the hell? You know what? They're all gonna die. Just watch this shit. Just watch. Just watch. I got this shit. Ooh, I'm tired as fuck, dude.
We're going closing in on Burkhart's last known location.
We really gonna do this, boss? Kill little Barola?
Burkhart stopped being our brother the day he went to work for the cartel. You see him, you take him out.
Ready for this shit? Are you sure you're ready for mass murders? What happened to the sniper, dude? Did you kill the sniper? Okay, I got another one. Got another one. Hurry up, follow me.
Bring in prisoners and make the recruits take turns on them with hammers and machetes. Sometimes it's men, sometimes women, sometimes it's little kids. And the recruits know if they hesitate, they're next.
Do not go in there, it's not in there. I already know where this is. Just keep on running. Okay, grab some ammo. You're probably gonna need this shit. I'd watch out.
Son of a bitch.
Think I got him. Okay, I got him. Get ready for this shit. Oh, fuck. Come and get me.
Gun eyes on Booker. Target marked.
Fucking hell.
Must think we backed off.
We got him. Booker's dead.
We killed him.
Booker chose.
Hold up.
Oh, shit. Ah, time to get the fuck out of here. Oh, shit. Watch out. You know, well, oh yeah, my tablet's like right there. Oh, fuck. No, you don't.
Thanks.
Oh, you want to see something really cool? After you get done getting out of here, watch my live stream and I'll show you something really cool. This guy.
Get the hell out of there.
Man down.
Okay, now watch my live stream. Okay, you see this, right? Or you kind of see it. You see my tablet, right? You see how I'm going to be pushing... Watch. You see this button right here? This button right here? Watch. Okay. Okay, so... It says restart right here. Watch this. Did you see it? But did you see what it did? What did it do? Okay, here it is again. You see this? This is my home screen. Restart. Okay.
Hey, Caleb.
You see, it shows a Batman sign on it when it's booting off. I customized it myself. It was hard as fuck, though. Okay, let's play some mute. Okay, so... What do we want to hear?
My life be like.
No, I skipped to the end.
My life be like.
But was it high definition? Was it? Tiger? Yeah, was it like better than last time? Okay, next mission. Actually, we don't have to do that. But still, we're gonna do it. Okay, fourth one.
We've located the stocks of ammo and mortar shells being used for training in Montauk. Destroying the stocks will bring training in the province to a halt.
I asked the rebel to send them to the
stores. I got hit by my own chopper. Come back here, helicopter! Did it stop?
Clear. How we doing?
I don't think it stopped yet. It's going slower, though.
I'll fly.
Going down! Oh shit! Oh god, dude. I think we're running out of gas. Oh shit. I think we're running out of gas, dude. Not playing, dude. We got literally 5 seconds before we run out of gas. Oh god. Oh, 5 seconds is up, dude. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, I landed it. Okay, we gotta refuel this thing. Where's the refuel on this bitch? I don't see nothing on it to refuel it, do you? Let's just shove it in its butt, okay, dude? Let's just shove the fuel in its butt.
Strike out.
Watch it, that thing's about to blow.
Okay, let's get in it. What the fuck?
Frag out. Get.
I think that was just a little bit too much fuel.
Frag out. Come here, culeros.
I caught driving. No! No, just keep on going. Oh, we're gonna die! Now we're probably seriously gonna die, dude. Oh shit! You like that? The music. It's going in hot! Oh, did you see that? It's going in hot! I need some help over here. Getting pinned down. Okay, BRB.
Where the fuck did that go?
Combo. Christmas combo. I'm here again. But I bet I...
Warders.
Tango down.
Yeesh.
Hey, dude, look at my camera. Look at my camera, dude. You gotta look?
Thanks.
It's a little key. It's a kitten. I don't know, almost a year. So cute, isn't she? It's my kitty. Look at the camera. She's looking at the camera. No, like, seriously, she's looking, like, straight at the camera. Look at the camera. No! Yeah, you're purring. You're famous, kitty. You're famous. Yeah, you're famous. Yeah, she has a little nick right here. She has a little nick. She got nicked by another cat where her whiskers are. Isn't she so cute, though? You like cats? She looks like my old cat, but my old cat did not have a tail.
Enemy activity, stay sharp.
You can go now. Little kitty. Okay, we got another mortar down.
I know we're here. Be careful. Sniper's gun is
frag out.
We got some guys coming up behind us, dude. We need to get that other mortar. Okay, we got it. It's almost mission complete.
Sniper, get the fuck down.
What the fuck? It's not here. Is there like a little tunnel or something?
weapons crate destroyed.
My leg. Ow! Ow!
The drone is up.
Okay, I'm going in, dude. Going into the tunnel. Okay, I think that's it. We didn't even have to go in there, dude. Run, nigga, run! Okay, I'm dead. Watch out, dude. Hey.
I got the C4 primed.
How'd you die, dude? Okay, where did that other guy go? And here's one. No, not that. This is old. Oh, there's one right here. It's intact. Oh, fuck. Oh, we got one right here.
Nidia Flores is out for blood, and El Pulpo is on the run. Get to Pulpo and protect him until
wait,
he
can
flee the country. Once he's safe, he'll blow the whistle on Flores and turn Suenyu. Santa Blanca's foreign military instructors are working out of the program's main training camp in Montilloc. Killing them will bring training in the province to a halt.
Demo's primed.
Man down.
Okay, I'm done. I'm gonna wrap you up.
I got the C4 primed.
We got mortars incoming! Mortars incoming! Get up, my dude! Join what I'm doing. You're a failure.
Sure are a lot of light switches up here.
We got more. Oh god, I think those are missiles. We got missiles, they're coming! You should be grateful I'm good at dodging missiles. We're going down! Oh, gotta take control! I just flipped a couple of switches. Oh shit. No! Get it targeted, dude. We're getting targeted. I don't know, dude, but bail. Ooh. We both died. What are you talking about? We're dead. This Dairy Queen drink is actually pretty good.
Coming up on the objective area. Get in there, find the instructors, and take them out.
Yeah, we gotta find the instructors, dude. Hey, Cody, what are you doing?
Meow meow. Meow meow. Meow meow.
Yeah, I need my cat. Meow meow. We got it coming.
Get down.
I got one down. And I'm going down.
Close.
We got a chopper incoming. Get down. I'm famous, dude. I'm gonna die. Now I know. What does it look like I'm doing? What? Okay, let's go. What?
Yes, I'm trying to do something right now.
Why are you doing this now?
I watched a documentary and I'm trying to figure you out.
Not right now.
They call this, they used to call this Kid Puppy. Before they started doing
it. Chunky.
Puppy. The violent, the toy and cow play. Yes.
No! You're ruining this!
No, I'm not! You don't have to hit me or hurt me. It's because I'm trying to have quality time with you. You understand me? You don't have to hurt me for me putting my arms around you. You understand?
I can't get no peace and quiet!
You don't have to be violent over it. You entertain.
This is why I want to put a bullet in my head.
You want me around, then you don't want me around. You're gonna end up in prison if you get violent. You want to be in prison? Huh? People whoop your ass from here. Does that make you feel happy? I was just trying to spend some time with you. Why do you do such things? Why are you mad all the time?
I'm trying to fucking record, but you're coming in here and disrupting it.
I didn't know you're recording.
This is live.
I didn't know you're recording. I wouldn't.
This is live.
I was just trying to spend time with you.
So I cannot delete shit that's live. This is gonna be permanently on my fucking channel because of you.
What? Me talking? No, I didn't put my arm around you. You hurt me. And I wasn't even saying anything. You know that?
This is not the fucking time! But you don't care?
Yeah, I do care.
Then get the fuck out of here!
Stop getting angry.
Just go ahead and ignore my mom. I want to keep on recording. Clip. So basically, it's gonna be stuck on my channel, I think. But she don't give a shit, so.
Son of a bitch.
Trying to give the world some game points and fucks it all
bring
up.
Out,
she is a puto arredada. She don't give a shit. She's a fucking retarded bitch. You know what? I'm gonna have some fun. You can look up on my channel, dude. See what I'm doing.
Fucking hell!
But look right now, look what I'm doing.
Sniper's got his target.
So I'm literally smoking in my living room just to calm down. You know what? Sometimes I doubt reality. You know what I mean? Because it sucks, dick. And if you think about it, everything's there for a reason. I'm not even supposed to do what I just did inside. But they act for it, dude. And they hate it when I do that. It's like a big F-bomb to their face. That's what they think it is. And so I just did it.
Okay.
we're trying to kill these one guys. I got a dude ass headache now. Wait, are you watching this on your tablet and or your phone and then playing? Can you try sniping those guys? How many people are watching my channel right now? Not watching this video. What does it say right now? Oh, that's you. Came in and fucked everything up. Mom always has to screw shit up for me. What the hell? I know this place, you're not supposed to be in here. Usually you go in here and you get spotted and then you fail the mission. I guess it's an add-on to this mission or something. Because you remember this mission, don't you? How you go in there and get the documents and get out. Got butt right by it. Now we gotta do this shit all over. Okay, I got one down. Then I fell to my death.
took you so long?
Shit, man down.
No, you're down. Oh, a sniper got me. There's a sniper over there. About to customize me a sniper. Why does it always say one person is watching? We're jammed, dude. You keep on calling in rebels? Nobody's watching me right now. At least not on the PS4. Ooh. Or is that you?
Watch out.
guy snuck up on me. Oh God, we're dead. I'm running in. Ooh, that didn't work out so well. There's a couple guys over here, just one of you. I can watch myself. Would I look for live? Would I look for live? Would I look to see what's on live right now on the? Where'd you go? This is my channel, but you guys probably can't even see it. This is my channel. Looks like one person is watching right now. How can you see me through the wall? He's seeing me through the fucking wall. One in the chamber, dude. And I'm saving it for that one guy that's up here. Or I might have to use it.
strike out.
Strike out. I think I got him. Okay, time for those other two targets. I'm barely surviving with my sniper rifle, but I'm alive. Guy behind the truck, I can't get him.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Got one. Rebel.
That's the last of the instructors. We're done here.
You really think this is slow with Rebel, Vega?
Okay, I think that's it for this guy. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end this one and start up a new one. Oh, it's the next guy. Yeah. Like a broadcast. Stop.